It will be a happy Thanksgiving for several local soldiers and their families when they return home from a year-long deployment this Friday. This is video of soldiers returning home from a deployment 1 year ago. On Friday, National Guard members from Company C, 1st Battalion, 143rd Infantry Regiment will return home from Afghanistan, where they had been providing security.